We got a couple of young guys, new guys, you know. So I think Anders Björk dressed pretty well. You know, he's a new guy. For the rookie, he dressed pretty well.
I say most outrageous suits, Pasta or Spooner.
Every time something special, you know, something guys don't have, you know, in the room. You know, trying to get a suit that who nobody has, you know, and try to be special.
DJ Nectar, a.k.a. Ryan Spooner. He mixes it around a bit. We like to give it to him a little bit, but he's good at what he does.
Bergy got pretty good tunes, actually. He got a good mix every time he played some songs.
Usually before games, it's more house music, techno, EDM stuff, and kind of, you know, right when we get in the room, right before the clock starts, it's kind of all rap and kind of switch gears a little bit when the game's ticking down.
It's always Spooner. He's DJing. I think he has his own DJ pool at home, even. So he's DJing every time, but now he's hurt.
If he's not in the room, it's either me or Tori that are kind of mixing tunes. And
we can't find the right guy, so I think it's either Tori Krug or I think Frankie Vatrano plays. Frankie, after I heard his songs a couple times, I wouldn't let him play anymore.
We gave Bjorki the court a couple games. He lost his privileges.